And an early morning shooting in Frankford has claimed the life of a 32-year-old man, and one of the bullets narrowly missed a woman just sleeping in her apartment. Police found the man at around 2:45 this morning on the street in the 4700 block of Penn Street. He was taken to Aria Torsdale, where he died of his wounds. During the investigation, police found one bullet had gone through a second-floor apartment. The woman sleeping there wasn't hurt. No arrests reported yet.